Welcome to today's class. Today we are going to see the we are seeing the video streaming and content distribution networks, which comes under your application layer. Now moving towards the next slide, you can see here the video streaming and CDN context. So now I guess you can understand this also very easily as you are using all these things, YouTube, Netflix and all here. So we will see the first one is, the first point says that stream video traffic. So what is happening here? Stream video traffic in the sense, suppose if you are seeing any of the video by using your YouTube or Amazon Prime or Netflix, exactly what is happening there? The first point comes that if you are using directly, if you are using the internet directly, then it will consume the more internet bandwidth. So if you want to see the videos lively, then your bandwidth has to be more. Okay, so that is the first point where we have to use this like video streaming, and in this video streaming the traffic consumption will not be more if your bandwidth is good. Okay, you, without any of the traffic, your packets will reach nicely and you can see your videos, online videos. So what's the challenge used to come? You have to find out the scale, how to reach this 1B users and all. These all are the scales. Okay, so how this single mega video server, why it will not work only under one server? So majorly what will happen is this kind of internet like exposures and this kind of lively like video streaming platforms, this uses the heterogeneity networks. So you remember there are two types of networks are there. One is homogeneous network, one will be heterogeneous network. So whenever we will use this kind of lively online platform, so for the video streaming, to make it is without traffic or to make it as traffic free, it will use the heterogeneous network. Why we are using, what is the use of this network? It will be in this heterogeneous network, all the networks like all the servers, client, everything will be in a distributed platform. And also it will use your application level infrastructure, or else you can say it will go for your application layers. Okay, so that's the reason we won't have any problem while seeing this kind of online videos. It will have the bandwidth more. Okay, it will have the bandwidth more, and also you can see different users have different capabilities. Any different users, any platform also, any network also, they can utilize this. That is known as your heterogeneous network.